I kind of like that because they know that the character you play might be male or female, that neither gender has any apprehension about being naked.
Yeah.
I still want to fly.
Yeah.
I'm still not going to wear pants. And I still want to fly. That's not changing anything. In case you were wondering, I'm not going to go get pants. I'm going to stay here and fly.
If you're uncomfortable with that, you can leave the room. Oh, wait. I forgot about this thing. David
before me? Passed by him on the way out.
Wanna tell me how you got out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
I hate this part.
Kinsey, does this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Wait. This is my jam! I'm up for more.
Don't hurt me. Do a barrel roll! Yes! I'm not very good at shooting. Oh shit! Nice. There's my reticle. I might dance over here a bit instead of shooting. I'm sure you won't mind.
Fine. No.
Nice dodge.
Oh no.
And that's all it takes is one ding and you restart.
Yep. The real world failed.
It's okay though, I get to listen to the song again.
At least in the real world, we can restart.
Spin this ship, damn it.
Oh, we didn't go all the way back to the beginning.
Yeah.
Nice.
I think last time, after we finally made it past that first one, finished it in one shot.
Ah, that'd do it.
But it took so much to get to that point.
Stay on target.
Star Wars reference. Stay on target. Barrel roll, yes!
We were so close.
Yeah, we were.
Damn
That's such a shame. It would have been the first try.
We can edit that out, right?
I already have. Viewers right now don't even know what we're talking about.
I edited it out of my memory. We'll need all the help we can get.
Kinsey, can you get in touch with Oleg? Like our awesome spacesuits.
Mm-hmm. Huh.
Of course they have heels. It was just a
vampire show. Oh no, my friend. It is the essence of drama.
This doesn't look like Camp David.
Hey, you need to take that?
You know anyone with the 217 area code?
Is that St. Louis?
Probably tell Matr.
Oof. Ignore.
You answer it, Oleg.
You want me to leave a message?
Oh.
It's all gone.
Well, I'd say this was a productive day.
You're a fucking monster.
Oh, don't act surprised. I told you this would happen.
You killed 7 billion people.
Fuck you, Zinyak.
He's not getting away with this.
You goddamn right he's. Welcome to You Are Doom.
Yeah, I think I should be able to
do it.
Wait, you wanna go back in there? You can't kill Zinyak plugged into a computer.
I can kill a lot of people with a computer.
You, sure. You need help setting the DVR.
If taking over a small part of the simulation led you to me, taking over the whole damn thing has to do something good.
You don't even know what will happen.
She probably does.
The president is right. Whenever the simulation is disrupted, I have a small window to work my way inside the Zin security network. The more it's disrupted, the more time I'll have to map out Zinyak's mothership. I can identify structural weakness, locate where they're keeping our friends.
And find Zinyak.
Yeah.
Right. Let's do this.
When historians look back on the fall of the Zin Empire, this will be the defining moment. An act that was supposed to demoralize, galvanized, and a course was set that the Saints could never back down from. But even more monumental is this. If the Earth was not destroyed, pragmatism would have won over desperation, and the Saints would never have been reunited with the most dangerous man in all of history, Johnny Gat. But ever as always, I'm getting ahead of myself. Like all good stories, the second act begins with a call to action and the building of a robot.
Like all good stories, the building of a robot.
That's what all good stories begin with.
I don't know any good stories without a robot.
Anyway, level six. Yes.
The ship is available. Keith, David.
Kinsey and Keith. Get homies again.
Which we probably won't use.
And gangs. Yeah, if we're playing solo, we probably would use the homies, but we really don't need them.
I still forget about them when playing solo.
Yeah.
Just slipped my mind. So I think we should... What? You're still naked on my screen.
What?
I turned before I got thrown into the screens of the bonus packs we've got. Hmm. And you were still slimy naked. It's better now, though.
Still?
No, no. So I think I want to take a step onto the ship for a second to show what that is like.
Okay.
So here we sliders into the ship. And the host comes out on that side. And there's a lot of different areas. Some empty rooms for right now. Beanbag chair. And
I'm on the bridge. Keith David. And you can talk to and romance your homies on a ship. So sometimes whenever you romance them, they turn you down.
Let's demonstrate.
I know you want to. I don't.
We also have a mission to talk to him.
Oh, alright. Well, I'm just going to talk to him then.
I've been thinking a lot about those days on the campaign trail. I bet we can use a lot of those techniques against the Zin.
Makes sense. Shit got real rough in Salt Lake.
So I don't know what he's looking at there.
Screens and stuff.
I guess. We've also got the inflatable sex doll from the last game making an appearance. I think those look like star-shaped drawings and a bikini. Okay.
Here's Kinsey down here in the beanbag chair. Gonna romance. Oh, that cracks me up.
I gotta record it now, too.
Hey, Kinsey, you wanna fuck?
Right on, girl. Alright, well, now I gotta talk to her for reals, though.
Look, if I had thought they had the capability to blow up the whole planet, I would have made disabling that weapon top priority. I'm really sorry about that.
Me too. I'm really sorry, too. Well, we got some punching bags and some weight bench that really looks just beat to hell.
Mm-hmm.
Furniture. I don't know what those are. Ammunition, I guess, is what is in this green boxes.
Maybe. Probably, yeah. You can knock them around and
yeah.
Shit.
We've got a lounge over here where we can use a computer. To check out the audio logs we've already picked up and replay them. And text-based adventures is something similar that you encounter it while in the simulation on the map and pick them up. They also have a CD tower player. Weird. The shark from Zemos's place is hanging on the wall in here. It's got the Z chain. And I think in the rear is a cargo hold. Looks like one of the statues from the White House was grabbed. And another computer. Or just a monitor, maybe. What do you think? Oh, yeah. Is this one of those Greek statues that was in the hallway?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, so up the stairs. Bean bags. Which movie did you think these toilets were referencing?
Well, they had the three seashells, so that was it Judge Dredd? Or I think it was Judge Dredd.
Oh. It's got an interesting handprint. That sort of looks like the Spock gesture, but only with two claws instead of fingers.
Yeah. No, maybe it wasn't Judge Dredd. I can't remember.
I don't know either.
I don't think it was Total Recall. Maybe it was.
Alright, so that's the gist of the ship. As the game goes on, we will be identifying who is still held by the Zin, just as we were, and we will be pulling them out and bringing them up here. What is that? Powder-free disposable vinyl gloves. I guess I don't want to know why they're here on this shelf.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know.
With a tape deck.
Going back into the simulation.
Alright.
And we only have one gateway right now.
I didn't think that was the one we opened. But, alright. Guess Kinsey can move it where she wants.
Wow, took forever to load. Okay, so I am going to buy some upgrades.
I'm gonna grab some cash. New upgrades on our powers.
Maybe.
While running.
I might have frozen.
Uh-oh.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, it looks like you're stuck on your hub, huh?
Yep.
Well, we could take this opportunity to take a break, grab some bite to eat, and then come back.
All right, sounds good.
I don't have enough data clusters to do any more upgrades anyway. So, wrapping up this session.
All right. See y'all later.
Thanks for watching.